Okay, so I'm no Daryl Dixon, but it is at 60 yards. I should probably scope it in first next time.